Yes, now welcome back, and it is the Christmas party season. So let's get singing, because Australian publicans say karaoke is the hottest trend this year, with businesses booking out pubs across the country for their end-of-year dues. People are hanging up the microphones in the shower and instead letting their hair down by singing their favourite tunes in front of their colleagues. Personally, I couldn't think of anything worse. What is your favourite karaoke go-to?
Well, I feel like you can know a lot about a person by the way they tackle karaoke, can't you? I'm a bit of like a Backstreet Boys girl.
All right.
Just mainly from the lonely teenage years where I used to cry over a guy called Paul over and over again.
Paul, look what you missed out on, Paul.
I know, yeah. And I bet you're kicking yourself, Paul. What about you, Tristan?
I absolutely hate karaoke. I'm not going to lie, but I'm a team player, so I'm going to play along. Isn't that right, yeah?
Well, enough chatting. Okay, yep. Should we have a go then?
Yes.
You seem to be busting at the seams.
You better believe
I wouldn't want to hold
I'm
you
busting
up.
At the knees.
What's your song?
My song is Sweet Caroline.
Okay. Okay.
And here it goes. I feel like Ron Burgundy. It's like... Can we turn that up a little bit? Because I'm feeling very uncomfortable. So, ready? Where it began, I can't begin to know it. Please sing along. But then I know it's growing strong. I have to start higher. Come on. Was it the spring? And spring became the summer. Come on, Frankie. Who'd have believed you'd come along? This is horrible, by the way.
You're friends.
Please turn it up, please. Touching hands. Reaching out. Touching me. Touching you. So good, so good, so good, so good. I've been inclined, to believe they never would. Now I.
Well done. Well done.
I'm not gonna lie, that was horrible.
No.
Okay, Jess, you're up.
I'll do it, Tristan.
You do it, Tristan.
I don't want to do it. Sweet Caroline.
I started too low, I told you.
Okay.
Right, Jess, give it a crack, huh?
All right, I am a little bit. Okay. I suppose the music. This is for you, Paul. Why'd you dump me? Had to have recess. You are my fire, the one. Desire, believe when I say I want it that way. Then you spray deodorant on my lunch. We are two worlds apart. Can't breathe to your heart.
Oh, nice.
When you say that I want it. Tell me why I never want to hear you say I want that away. I loved you so much. You flicked my bra strap. I was love at first with the bra strap.
Awesome.
I'm over it. I don't care. I'm very happily married. I don't even think about you anymore, Paul. Whatever. I don't care.
Hey, we have our resident Daniel Duty. Duty, we know you love a karaoke, don't you?
Oh,
who have you got with you?
Not really. I've got Sandy here, and Sandy's going to help me, yeah?
Sandy!
Give it up for Sandy!
Let's give it up for Sandy and Duty! What song will you be singing?
I Will Survive, Baby.
Oh.
Classic. At first I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong. And I got change that stupid lock. I should have made you leave the key. And I can go for just 1 second. You'd be back about the me. I'm out of go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now. You're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hit me with goodbye? Did I crumble? You think I laid out?
You have survived, and you prospered, and you won. Let's give it up! Yeah, yeah, yeah!
What chemistry!
I tell you, beautiful chemistry, isn't it?